A decision to close several roads for summer between Memorial Day and Labor Day will be voted on tonight.
The proposal is for the return of Feet on the Street, a program that started during the pandemic to allow bars and restaurants to extend their services outdoors.
The city tells TV5's Lenita Brooks it's a tough decision.
It's beautiful weather in Michigan in the summer. It's just the ambiance of being outside and dining is something that's really a great thing to do.
And that is why Bay City Manager Dana Muscott says Feet on the Street may be returning this year. Tonight, the Bay City Commission will consider a resolution that, if approved, will restore street closures in downtown Bay City for the 2023 Feet on the Street season.
We've done surveys, and the DDA and the DMB have done their own survey, and those have come back favorable of closing the streets for the summer. We have a few people that are concerned about parking. That's always a concern, and some other merchants that feel that the street needs to be open.
The program will close part of 3rd Street near Saginaw Street, Center Street from Saginaw Street to Washington Street, and Saginaw Street from Center to 5th Street. Muscott says Feet on the Street has proved to be favorable among residents and out-of-towners.
We had people come from all over the place in previous years. So if they're coming, say, from Detroit and they're coming up here, they're going to spend their money in our shops. They're going to our bars and restaurants. They're coming to Bay City maybe for the first time, and we've heard a lot of people say we're coming back because we really like to be on the street. So it's a lot to look at. It's a big decision for the city commission, but they take everybody's comments seriously, and you know they'll have to decide whether to do that or not.
And that meeting is set to start tonight at 6 in Bay City. Lenita Brooks, WNEM TV5.
If approved, the plan will be in place for the next 5 years.